bishop at the throne.
Well, yes and no.
I thought,
surely if the victory's been won, in heaven, in history, in the final analysis, yes, hallelujah, the victory is won. But in human hearts, well, frankly, it's up to them. You mean free will?
They have the right to choose.
Yes, even the right to choose death itself.
Now I can see people, hundreds and thousands of them from all over the world, coming to the throne.
Dead, small and great, stand before God, and the books were opened. And another book was opened, which is the book of life. And the dead were judged by what was written in these books, by what they had done.
But what do they mean, these books?
It's a record of what each person has done.
What, everything they've done?
That's right, everything. The choices they made, the values they held, the things that were really important in their life. It's all there.
And the book of life?
That's for the Lord's faithful ones, the ones who have chosen to listen to his call. What a great day that will be when they